What is up, guys? It's your boy! It's your boy! You already know, back again. Back. Let's get right into this. Make sure to subscribe, drop a like, turn on those notifications. Alright, so this is where we left off. I didn't talk to nobody or anything. Right, no more fight. Let's talk to people. Heck, did I do this one? Wait, what? How do I do this one? Magic. It's like
Tuesday. Do you want to know how big my baby is? Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
Oh,
I know. I saw her.
I helped everyone. You don't need help, big dad? Big fella.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Oh, that's his wife at the back. Look at that. She's holding his shoulder.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
My God.
Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. So hard. I'm empty without you, my love. So empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
God, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Oh,
It's a miracle. Goddamn miracle.
Jody? Thanks.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on, calm down, we'll find a way. All right, Jimmy, down the road a ways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Both of you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Yikes.
Damn!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. This baby to have a chance. You know, a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Oh, God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. There must be a switch for the security gate somewhere.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit! Shit, an alarm! How could I have missed that?
You gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Just get into the building I told you about.
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Why are you walking
like
this?
Don't touch my bench.
Why did she run and then stop? Why does she run and stop? Like, that's so annoying. Just run for the rest of the rest of the just way, just time, run! Guys.
Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
I ain't know how to do this. What do you mean?
I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry.
Oh my
don't
God,
worry.
Oh my
we're
God.
Gonna
oh
figure
God,
this
oh
out.
God.
We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be?
Here we go.
Okay, let me just help you get those off.
What do I do now?
There's nothing you can do, Lenny.
There's no circle or anything. What do you want me to do? Oh, there it is.
I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
Push, girl, push.
Come on, push! Push! You're near, okay? Oh, breathe, okay? Breathe, Tuesday. Just keep breathing in and out. In and out.
I am breathing. I'm fucking breathing.
Doing fine. Okay, you're doing just fine. I can see it. I can see the head. I can see the head. Just push. Push.
Do I? Is it out? What is that? I'm out of
here. I got the cord.
Babe.
Ew, I don't want to see this. The boy. Cut the cord, boy. What are you gonna ring?
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you.
Get
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Zoe.
Hey, watch your language,
Walter. Zoe from Fortnite. Oh, that was corny. Stop.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I haven't worn the Zoe skin in a long time. I just realized.
You're married to Julie. Our man.
America. Oh, America. Monster! Get away from me! Get away!
Dean! Shut up!
Oh shit! Shit!
Stan! Stan, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, no, no. Come with me.
No, no. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
And the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
To make him move.
He died?
We're stuck!
Jody, think!
Jimmy died. No. I wanted everybody to escape.
All right, downstairs, quick! Somebody.
I have to go to the side. What? They didn't even let me choose. They did not even let me choose. Jimmy died. He's not there. How did he even catch on fire?
Why are you doing this?
Jody!
Jimmy! Jimmy!
Lay it out over there. Get a move on.
Oh, help me, please. My God. Oh.
Make sure you get it all out. The last fucking minute.
Johnny.
Why can't I just use itis?
Losing her.
Itis.
Please don't leave us.
Is it itis? Itis. Iden.
Don't leave us.
Iden. Itis. What do you mean? I'm not dead. Come here, boy.
How you doing today, Jody? Good? Okay.
Oh, this is
good night. It's just
like a thunder.
They're from the depths of the earth.
So all the people I met. Look at the white light.
If you don't mind, do it just say, and I'll take you back.
Look into the light? Slow down!
Am I dead?
Shit. Oh shit, nope. You better get the hell up. And you're walking towards it? Let me back up. You can't be... Yeah. You can't be serious right now. You really want me to walk in to a TV like that? Alright, guys. We walk really slow. Shit. Of course I have to be the white person in this story. Of course. Can I be black? I think that's too close! Oh my goodness. Oh my. Please don't. Please. Yes. It's not a jump scare. Wait. Now I'm pregnant?
Wait, Sean, let me see her. Just one.
But
that's my baby. Bring her back.
Oh, that's my mom.
I changed my mind. I want that baby.
Is that supposed to be me?
Oh my God. Please let me see her!
Alright, now back up. Back up. Back up.
Who was that woman? Why are you showing me this?
I had to walk into it again. I think that was me, the baby. On the other side. I'm 11.
This is the future. Aiden?
Is that Aiden? Me fucked up. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah, man. Got me fucked up all the way. Shit, man. Shit. Got me fucked up. Shit, man. Shit. Man, I got a bald head. It's not even bald. I got a slim head. Slim head. Take this off of me. Oh, I died? You heard that? It's like, Alright. Blow up. Blow up. Understand my blow up. Yeah, miss me.
Yeah, that's her.
Look at how I walk. I got that plug walk.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason. So we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
What the heck?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Well, that's impossible. Yes. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
Not just a girl, mister. I'm a creature.
Ma'am? Is everything all right?
bank. Is it? You tell me. Didn't save anyone. What? I didn't save anyone from the fire? Got enough. Was good. Well, I guess I'm gonna leave it there. Make sure to subscribe, drop a like, and turn on the notifications. Make sure to stay tuned for part 6. 6, my dude. RGG out.